Hey everyone, I'm Z here and welcome back to a new benchmark video using the RTX 4070 paired with the Ryzen 7 5800X3D. Today I'm testing Halo Infinite at 1440p using the ultra quality settings. The game ran really great with no problems. The average FPS that I had was around 160 and there was no stutter FPS drops. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more benchmark videos on this system. And take care.
You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see. No. They're powering up a stasis beam. We can't escape.
You work on the batteries. I'll buy us some time.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast!
It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Prepare for deployment.
dropships. An invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The banished one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Still out. Don't let them get me.
Thank you.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plans. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up. I'm here.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you.